The Commonwealth continues to see a spike in the number of new coronavirus cases. The Department of Health is reporting 221,038 total cases. That's an increase of 3,242 today. VDH says this is in part due to a catch-up from the data system being down for upgrades for a few hours over the weekend. We also saw four new deaths, bringing the total since the pandemic began to 3,942.